Hey, Hightail enthusiasts, welcome back to Hightail Spins, your go-to source for the latest and greatest updates on the highly anticipated game, Hightail. I'm thrilled to have you with us today for an exciting dive into the newest developments slated for 2024. Before we jump into the deets, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the bell to stay in the loop with all things Hightail. Now, let's delve deeper into the fascinating Twitter exchange with John Hendrick. The user, Charming Snowy Eevee, posed a question that sparked a thought-provoking exploration of Hightail's NPC personalities. John's response wasn't just surface level, they unveiled the intricate layers of cunning within each race. He began by considering the Quebec, acknowledging their apparent cunning with Sunwood. However, John didn't stop there, he moved on to the Trues, recognizing their tricks but not dismissing their strategic prowess. The Fen, Outlanders, and Goblins each received thoughtful consideration, with a nod to the Artisans and their explosive potential. The journey led John to a surprising conclusion, Skrax. But it didn't end there. John dropped a bombshell about Vaughn and the inhabitants of Nexus, leaving the community in a speculative frenzy. Is Vaughn native to this mysterious planet, and does Nexus pose a challenge to Orbis? The nuanced way John responded, always leaving answers between the lines, adds an air of mystery and excitement. What are your theories about Vaughn and Nexus? Share them in the comments below. Let's unravel the secrets together. Let's take a moment to bask in the glow of a significant milestone, the 5th anniversary of the Hightail trailer release on December 13th. It's not just a celebration of the past, but a reminder of the enduring enthusiasm within our community. As we reflect on the journey since the initial trailer, it's remarkable to see how far we've come and how long we've had to wait for this game. This momentous occasion isn't just a marker of time, but a testament to the collective excitement that still propels us forward. In the comments, share your fondest memories and experiences from the past 5 years, whether it's the first time you laid eyes on the trailer or a favorite community moment. Let's build a shared archive of our Hightail journey. The beauty lies not just in the anticipation of what's to come, but in the cherishing moments that brought us here. Here's to 5 years and many more to come. Now, let's talk about something game-changing. Buddhacat, our community manager, dropped a bombshell regarding the hashtag AskHightail initiatives for 2024. This initiative promises direct interaction with the development team. Users can post questions about Hightail, and Buddhacat will liaise the team with members to get the answers. The Twitter community exploded with excitement, making the hashtag AskHightail trend in no time. Get those questions ready and use the hashtag. We might just get the insights we've all been craving. Shifting gears a bit, let's scrap the recent Hightail Think Mass event orchestrated by the YouTuber Quebec Corner. The event showcased the vibrant Hightail community coming together for a charitable cause, raising funds to brighten the Christmas and year-end festivities for those less fortunate people. Key members of the official Hightail team joined in, creating an unforgettable experience. Stay tuned, we're working on a dedicated video to delve into the nuanced discussions and moments that unfolded during this heartwarming event. Following Buddhacat's announcements of hashtag AskHightail, the community wasted no time. The official hashtag quickly ascended to the top of Twitter's trending topics. It's evident that the community is eager for a direct engagement with the development team. For those Twitter efficient AOS among you, the pathway is clear. Tweet your questions with the hashtag and hope for the fates to align. Don't fret if you're not on Twitter. Drop your questions in the comments and we'll do our best to get them answered. With the thrilling initiatives on the horizon for 2024, it promises to be a year filled with the bounty of Hightail content. The mysterious shrouding the specific format of responses from the development team adds an extra layer of anticipation, keeping us on the edge of our seats. As we wait for updates, discussions, and potentially unexpected surprises, the community's appetite for insights and engagement is palpable. The prospect of direct interaction through the hashtag has sparked a sense of unity and excitement. The unanswered questions, the speculative theories, and the collective anticipation are the building blocks of an immersive Hightail experience. While the exact conduit for these revelations remains uncertain, our inclination leans toward Twitter, or X, being the primary medium. Brace yourselves for captivating videos, insightful blog posts, and perhaps some serendipitous mediums that will transport us deeper into the world of Hightail. As we wrap up another episode of Hightail Spins, I want to hear from you guys. How did this latest news heighten your expectation for Hightail in 2024? Share your thoughts in the comments, engage in spirited discourse, and spread the joy by sharing this video with your friends. Stay tuned as we'll be back with more captivating videos for the channel. Until next time, happy adventuring!